Yeah, legit, probably. I got legit 100 points, maybe. No.
What's up? It's your boy, Apex Funny. Yesterday, we managed to hit the ranks of Apex Predator within the time span of 4 days. I didn't include my reaction or the very game I hit Apex Predator, as my reaction was quite boring as I played for 24 hours and all I could think about was sleep. And I didn't include the gameplay because I didn't think the game was that entertaining, to be honest, as most of it was just us looting, as we couldn't find anyone. And it was only until endgame things started to go down, really. And then we managed to come third place, and then I topped it off with 4 kills and 2 assists. But so what I decided to do instead for today's video, I decided to make a video on my road to Apex Predator. I wanted to show you guys the insane plays me and my teammates had to make to pull off in order to win games and reach Apex Predator status, all the way from Diamond 4 to Apex Predator. Keeping in mind every player we ran into was an absolute tryhard once we hit Diamond Lobbies, meaning we were paired up with Apex Predators also. But with that being said, I hope you enjoy today's video. They lay traps.
Down. Need points by this. At the very top.
Let's just show him. Yeah, Mozambique guys.
Somebody's coming up.
I thought I heard that. Oh, there's a wraith. It's a wraith on that side. Still broken that wraith. Oh, okay. Bitch ass, give me. Okay, push it.
Oh!
Oh god, what the fuck am I supposed
to be doing?
Bitch, motherfucker.
Yeah. I don't know what to call my home. Cause the house where I sleep, but I'm alone. I feel like I've been underrated. Yeah. People wanna talk shit, just say it. Bigger with my double cup, bigger with my double cup. I'm coming at me, but I've already had enough of you. I think